round trip from Dallas down to Austin. As you can see, we're about 82 miles into the trip. There is an elevation change of 37 feet between Dallas and Austin, not a big deal. So very pleased to be achieving this miles per gallon, since the rating on this vehicle, the 2022 Honda Ridgeline, is 24 miles per gallon highway. I'm driving solo today, so no extra people. And I do have a tonneau cover on the back, which reduces wind drag, so that helps somewhat. And these are the road conditions.